the forest. I'm here in Germany, in Jena, in late 10 p.m. We have been traveling on the entire day, as you will see, with Heraeus Summer School about astronomy. Actually, it's awesome because I went to a four-star hotel. As you can see, I have like a double room for me. I can't speak too loud because I'm late and people are going to bed. And I am, well, but the bathroom is what? Everybody's interested in bathrooms? Of course! Yes, there's a room and two sons. I hope this quiz will be an awesome experience and that's it. I hope I will try to describe as much as possible what I will do here. Follow some lessons and also do a presentation of all. Let's see what we can see through the window, the road, and I don't know if you can see there's a big building over there, a tower I think. Yeah, it's a cool city. I hope I will do some video tomorrow. Now I'm very tired and I won't go to bed because I will have some lessons tomorrow. So, goodbye and prosper.
Hot as a bat.
Look at this window. Ciao. Ciao.
My bed.
What is it? Why is it that we want to listen to the sound? I have here a movie. Imagine we're walking through a jungle, but we have earplugs in our ears. We can't hear anything. We see wonderful things, the waterfall. We may see some animals, but we don't hear anything. Now, the same journey through the jungle, but we take the earplugs out, and it's a much richer experience. You hear animals that you didn't see. You hear waterfalls making noise, which you didn't realize. And there may be things that you didn't even expect to hear. So, who knew that you'd go into the jungle and you'd hear Tarzan somewhere in the trees? Not from Earth, you remember. And then there's a lot of stuff that you don't really hear with your ears, but which would be detectable in a gravitational wave observation, those waves going out, and
Now, this church is wonderful. It seems something like that in Italy. Amazing.
Hello, hello. We are doing a We're doing a guided tour through Jena, and it's been wonderful to see this.
It's 8 p.m. and we still have tour around Jena, and we start being frankly hungry.
Is quite a comfort. New tower. New tower.
Assassin's Creed mode activated. Jump of faith.
And I just got home. I mean, hotel room
with like a few minutes of rest.
And I'm pretty exhausted, as you can probably understand from my voice. But I couldn't film it, but I ate 2030. Grams. Hamburger.
200, Jana. 200.
And it was very communish. You can feel my breath right now. It could kill like anybody. So I think I'll do a shower, go to bed, and see you tomorrow.
Hello, this is Ludwig, and this is my note sheet for tomorrow's presentation.
Hello. As you probably understood, tomorrow there's the presentation of our project. You already met Ludwig. I'm very scared because I have to speak in English, and this is not exactly the simplest thing ever. I am going mad. So I think I'll go to bed. Bye.
Another kilometer and a half to the restaurant in the woods. We're tired. What a nice supper! Everyone, we have the... Oh. Windmills. Those are windmills.
We did it. Today we exposed our dog and it was amazing. We did cycles and we recovered from some bad fevers. Some people had some saliva. And today we are going to Myanmar. I hope it will be a very nice travel. I'll try to show you where are the creepers? Sorry. What?
Join it back.
We did it. It's finished. Paris project for this year in Jena is finished. And we already had the closing ceremony. But we'll stay here till tomorrow morning. So we will leave pretty soon from Jena because we have to get to Berlin and take the plane back to Italy. I kind of miss this city, but you know, Italy, I'm missing food, drinks and coffee. After all, we have fun. It's been tough. It's been a lot of conferences and stories and workshops. But it's been nice to work. I think we'll go for another run next year in Poland. And I think we'll have fun and we'll also go to the beach. So, thank you everybody for watching. Well, everybody has like two people. Never mind. See you next time. Love and prosper.